At the annual Taste of Tennis event. Qualifying matches, of course, will continue tomorrow. The women's draw begins on Wednesday. The men join the women on Thursday. But tonight, tennis players got a taste of a little bit of fine dining at the Hyatt Regency in Indian Wells. The event featured food prepared by top chefs and appearances by celebrities, social influencers, and the world's top tennis players. Well, the BNP Paribas Open is now the most attended.